Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Buenos días, damas y caballeros. Bienvenidos a la vista pública del Comité de Vehículos de Alquiler. Welcome to the hearing, committee hearing of the For Hire Vehicle Committee. We're here today to hold a public hearing on a legislation proposed. We were supposed to be here today, to hold a hearing on a proposed legislation by Councilmember Cabrera and myself on a bill, introduction 1249. On Friday, December 7, 2018, the Pearl Harbor Day, the day of infamy in the nation. That day, that Friday in the late afternoon, about 5 p.m., my bill was changed. A new bill was crafted to satisfy the mayor's office. And they called that new bill Introduction 1249A. And I have not reviewed these changes, and what I see is, I have now reviewed these changes, and what I see is that although this bill does in fact abolish the critical driver program, it takes the various parts of it and repackages then in another existing program. It does not do what my bill intended. I do not support introducing 1249A. Therefore, that bill is taken out. I apologize for you to come here today. We will not be doing that. Let me say that in Spanish. Nosotros estamos supuestos hoy a tener vistas públicas sobre una pieza de ley, Introducción 1249, propuesta por el concejal Fernando Cabrera y este servidor, y escrita por mi concejal, mi counsel, Christopher Lin. Esa ley estábamos supuestos a debatirla hoy. El viernes en la noche, a las 5 de la tarde, de alguna forma, ese bill fue cambiado. Ese bill fue enmendado. Y se le cambió de 1249 a 1249A. Lo que se hizo en ese, lo que se hizo fue eliminar el programa de crítico de choferes, pero todo lo que hacía el programa crítico de choferes, entonces se lo están pasando a otro programa. En otras palabras, que se elimina el critical program, pero los efectos de crítica de prueba no se eliminan, se ponen en otros programas. Y yo no estoy aquí para jugar, yo no estoy aquí para que jueguen con mi integridad. So yo le pido excusa a ustedes, nosotros no, yo no voy a traer ese piso al bill, no se va a discutir hoy, porque eso no es lo que yo estoy buscando, eso no es lo que yo estoy proponiendo. Es un juego de palabras en la que se le coge, se elimina un nombre, pero lo que ese nombre, lo que eso hace, se le da a otro programa. So, nunca jamás se van a eliminar el programa de chofer escrito. I'm saying that my bill was supposed to eliminate the critical program, and the critical program, the driver. But even though they changed it to 1249 to 1249A, what they did, they are, in reality, they're eliminating the critical driver program, but the effect of the critical direct program have been trespassed to another program. So even though the critical driver program is being eliminated, what the critical driver program does, it been transferred to other program. And therefore, I cannot support that. This is not what I came here for. We have 8 drivers already killed themselves, and we're trying to alleviate the pressure that driver again. So today we are not taking any testimony on critical on 1249A. We're not taking any testimony. We're not dealing with that program until we discuss. And in the future maybe we could bring that as I wanted, but not the way they put it in. So it was done at the last minute. I apologize for you to come here to testify on that program. Again, there will not be no testimony on that program, and the program will not be dealt with today. Today, we only have one program to deal with, and it is the committee has been asked to have a hearing on Councilman Williams' legislation that was passed by this committee, which defined commuter van for consideration. It seems that the MTA wants to make sure that this bill doesn't result on MTA buses being ticketed. So we are joined today by Council Member Borelli. And I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. No testimony on 1249. So it will be taken. We will not dealing with that. We're only going to be dealing with the Councilman Williams. And I'm opening that. And that's why you see nobody here coming today, because at the last minute we canceling everything. This never has been done. What I'm doing, I don't think it ever have been done. I'm taking a leap of faith. Lo que estoy haciendo nunca se ha hecho, creo que nunca se ha hecho, pero no voy a permitir que se juegue con los choferes ni con nadie. Y sigo diciendo eso. Estoy poniendo en riesgo muchas cosas, pero no, esa no es la forma como yo trabajo. Y quien sea que cambió este bill, creyendo que va a meterme con mucho liebre por... Se equivocó. Lo siento mucho. So,
we have 2 witnesses.
I got 2 witnesses in the order, and then the hearing will be done. Héctor Germán, pero no in 1249. I think you came to talk about 1249. We're not taking that, we're not doing that bill. I understand. Yo le expliqué. Yo creo que me entendieron en español, le expliqué. Y no quiero darle juego a ellos. Que si no vamos a dar sobre ese bill, no vamos a hablar. Yo sé que ustedes están aquí, pero estoy haciéndolo por ustedes. O sea, yo no le voy a jugar el jueguito a nadie aquí. ¿Están entendiendo? Y si Héctor Cabrera también venía a testificar en el 1249. Si nosotros no vamos a tener testimonio, is anybody want to testify on Council Member Williams?
The MTA wanted this bill.
Is the MTA here? Is nobody here? This hearing has been adjourned.